go back to basics now for this commercial. No more puppets, no more fruitcakes, no nothing. Good old-fashioned drink specials, that's right. And guess what holiday is coming up? It's Easter, yes. We have all kinds of Easter drinks, yeah. Ready? So let's get going. We have the number one. It's the Passover, that's right. You drink a bunch of these, you hope everybody pass over you while you're laying on the floor and don't trip on you. I like that. And then we have the prayer, that's right. You drink a bunch of these, and you pray or you hope everything you did don't end up on the internet. Yeah, so, you know, anyways, or Speedos. So anyways, we have the next one, the Moses. Yes, the Moses. You drink a few of these, and you think you can do everything. And reality, you end up taking a couple tablets in the morning. So anyways, the next one is the Help Me Jesus drink. That's right. Everybody loves this. Because, you know, you have a few of these, and the next day, you're talking to Jesus. Yes, yes. Like, Jesus, where's my underwear? And, Jesus, she didn't look that bad. And, Jesus, my pooper hurts. That's Barry says. Yeah, You keep it up. Yeah, I got to eat with you. So anyways, I don't want to hear a peep out of you. Anyways, speaking of peeps, nice segue, huh? The last one we have is the Easter basket. Yes, yes. That's five different kinds of boozes. You pick it out yourself, like making your own Easter basket. Yeah, yeah. And the best part is the next day is like Easter because you find your stuff all over the house. You know, like, oh, look. Oh, there's my sock. Oh, look, there's my wallet. Oh, look. Jesus, there's my underwear. So anyways, so that's what we're going to do. As a matter of fact, if you drink all of these, when you wake up, you feel like you've been dead for 3 days too. Oh, you don't like that. Too bad. You don't like that. Oh, very too bad. Don't cross me. I can do these jokes all day. I love this stuff. So anyways, how's about Beef Ridge on the corner of H4, Beef Ridge TV, surround sound. It's the Easter. So, you know, you come down, we have a good time, okay? Yeah. Oh, anyways, and if you see white smoke coming out of the bathroom, don't worry. It just means there's a new poop.